This is what happens when you've been playing for 30 years, I guess. No? According to him, no.